I'm Wes Blankenship. The Super Bowl in Atlanta was a low point for most of the people who watched. Beating the Rams, even in an ugly game at Mercedes-Benz Stadium, was just fine for the Patriots, though. They took the party to the streets of Boston today, and here are a few of the top moments from their victory parade. You know, first of all, we got to highlight Bill Belichick. I wondered after the game if he was actually smiling. He removes all doubt right there. And then Tom Brady, a nice one-handed grab as he also holds the Lombardi Trophy. Tight end Rob Gronkowski staying on brand and staying hydrated throughout the day for breakfast and lunch. And then Robert Kraft, the Patriots owner, wearing that huge chain that rapper Meek Mill gave him. But here is my favorite moment right here.
People are trying to take pictures, and it's really difficult, actually, to take pictures and throw up all six fingers because they've just got too many rings. You can't even.
On top of a semi, shirtless, making his way through the streets of Boston. Take that, Adam Levine. So, yeah, even if you hate the Patriots, you can still celebrate guys like David Andrews, Sony Michel, Shaq Mason, and Isaiah Wynn for winning that Super Bowl.
Let me tell you, at Wesleyan High School, if David Andrews showed up shirtless, that would be a major detention for a week.
That would be an issue.
I guarantee that.
I think they're
proud of him, though. That would not fly there out in Norcross. New England.